are going to spend a day at the beach.
Look, the shark!
Zach!
He was pretty leathered last night.
Stop the car. It's not his poor fiancé that's got the problems, Luke.
Just secure the deposit for the house next door to you.
Please tell me you can't do this, Dirk.
No, we can't. You're not even a copper anymore.
It's only a matter of time.
I don't think so.
Taking any new tablets?
First thing this morning.
Nancy got it wrong. I hadn't been drinking. The bottle of wine was old.
She could smell alcohol in your breath.
Yeah, from the night before.
Well, you shouldn't have got behind the wheel then, should you?
Well, you wanted me to take the kids to the water park.
You put my kids' lives at risk.
All right, look, I'm sorry. It won't happen again. Just give us another chance, yeah?
How long have you been an alcoholic?
Well, let me know should you hear anything.
Tell me what you've done to Armstrong.
Whatever it is you're getting at, you don't need to worry.
Don't I? You were raging about Armstrong yesterday, and then I go and find this in the bin.
Look, I just gave him a little fright, that's all. I forgot I had that in my pocket, I just want to get rid of it.
What do you mean a little fright?
I roughed him up a bit, Holly. I'm not proud of myself, but I didn't know what else to do. Something doesn't make sense, though.
Why, what?
Was the police on the phone. Armstrong's not been seen since yesterday. He's gone missing.
What did you just say?
There it is. Good boy. I can't believe you managed to let me dress you. High five. High five.
Maybe I should take him from you now.
Look, I tried to explain to you last night. Yeah, I didn't mean to shout at you.
Yeah, well, Daniel's a baby. You can't yell at him like that.
I know. Look, I won't do it again.
Zach. You're obviously not coping very well.
I can cope. Look, I wish everyone would just stop telling me that.
You locked him in a car. I need to tell Leela what I saw. She's family. It would be wrong not to say anything.
No, at least let me tell her. Look, she deserves to hear it from me. Please.
Oh, look at him in his little summer onesie. Are you ready?
Yeah, yeah.
Good, because the sun is shining and I've got us a little surprise. Kissy kiss. Mwah. Thanks for babysitting.
No worries. You two enjoy yourselves.
Look, it's not as bad as you think it is.
What else you lied about? Were you even a hotshot estate agent?
Of course.
Your gorgeous girlfriend and the kid at home?
It's all true. I'm on top of this.
Whatever.
Just keep it on me for the afternoon. It's cheaper than going to the pub, isn't it?
Luke, you're drinking neat vodka.
Things got a bit difficult recently when I got kicked off the football coaching in Canada. I struggled to get my life together.
Yeah, because of the drinking. Well, why did you start?
Look, this is private, yeah? I just need to prove to myself that I can make things work. I've got a family to support.
And how are you going to do that with the drink problem?
It's not a problem. It just makes things easier.
Listen to what you're saying.
Look, I've had a few money problems since I got fired from a couple of jobs. That's all. I need this job, Darren. Help me out, mate. Please?
I only punched him. I was trying to protect you.
Was he conscious?
Of course. But I licked it pretty quick, so I don't know what happened after.
What if he has had a brain bleed and he has fallen into the River Dee or something?
Mum, you're being ridiculous. Dirk, that couldn't have happened, could it?
No. Look, I was angry. I didn't want him to get away with it, but I only meant to scare him.
Right, well, I'm sure there's a simple explanation for all of this.
You're right, gang. Washing machine free.
Yeah. Go for it. Look, I'm going to head out for a beer. I just need to clear my head.
You look like you're in agony. You should be in bed.
No, I'm fine. Where are you going?
I just need to pop into school for a few hours.
It's the middle of summer.
Well, I like to be extra prepared for my new classes. Are you sure you're going to be all right?
Yeah, Ellie will look after me. Go on, you work. You have a great day. Thanks. Teach you a spirit. What?
You all right?
I've done my back in and Hunter's calling sick.
He didn't look it earlier. Yeah, I saw him going for a run in the village.
Is that right?
I am so proud of you for dressing Daniel this morning.
Yeah, just add it to my list of many talents.
Oh, you can change his nappies all the time as well, if you want.
Look, Lila, about last night.
So, what do you reckon? I spoke to Lisa and Maxine, and we have got this booked out the whole afternoon.
What? And you got cheesy chips?
Of course. I said I just thought you deserved a little treat.
Hi.
I thought I'd just bring over some art supplies for that summer project you're working on.
You don't have to worry. I told you last night no one would be home.
Okay. Are you sure?
Auntie Myra's taken Carmina to Chester Zoo. I dragged everyone out with her.
Okay, good. Did you call in sick?
Yep. Max's gonna blow his nose.
No, it's fine. Ellie's gonna be helping out. Did you still want to take a trip to the beach?
Myra's gonna take for ages walking around that zoo with a dodgy hip. Be gone for hours, and when will we get the opportunity to be alone like this again?
Are you sure it's safe?
Nobody's gonna disturb us.
Room 4B, apparently.
Oh, no, I told you I'm on top of this. I thought we were sweet.
But we are, as long as you get help. I can't give you your job back unless you do.
I can't put my heart out in front of those strangers.
It's easier after the first time, I promise.
And how would you know?
Because I had a bit of a gambling addiction. So I know what it's like to screw up. You know, you push people away till there's no one left and it's miserable. And the worst mistake you can make is thinking you can deal with it on your own.
I can't believe I'm getting life coaching from you.
Look, do you want me to come in with you or what?
No, look, if I'm going to do this, I've got to do it on my own. Can't have you hold my hand, can I?
All right, well, give us a call when you're done and we'll go for a pint of milk or something.
People's attitudes are changing towards graffiti. It's not ugly anymore, it brightens up the community and it makes art out of spaces that have been ignored. Sorry, I'm banging on again.
No, you're not. I like your artwork. You could be the next Mr. Brainwash.
What do you know about him? You're great at what you do too. Teaching.
Assistant.
Just as important. You're dead patient and understanding. Smart.
No one's ever said that to me before.
They don't know you like I do.
So, do you still want to go to the beach?
Look, can we just lie here for 5 more minutes? That's nice. Not having to sneak about.
Hunter!
Hunter!
I know you're in there!
bevvies are banging. Pat, there's nothing better than this, you know. Kicking back in the sun, like forgetting about everything.
I love it when it's just me and you.
And Daniel. Lila, you know I love Daniel, right?
Yeah, listen, Sam, what you do for Daniel is incredible. So I've never met another man that would just cope with a situation the way you have.
Yeah, but it's not always easy. I mean, sometimes I do drop the ball.
Yeah, listen, I am far from perfect. No, I used to roll my eyes when Mum used to say, there isn't a rule book when it comes to parenting. It's true, though, isn't it?
Yeah, but he's just a baby. Like, I should be able to deal with him way better than I have. Look, Lila, last night...
Listen, Zach, are you still feeling guilty about locking Daniel in the cab? Because, listen, I know that you would never do anything like that again. You are kind and caring, and Daniel absolutely loves you. He needs you in his life. So do I. Now move over there, because you are blocking my stuff.
I'm going to keep kissing. Fine.
I left. 11 voicemails. You are well and truly busted, son.
My phone's been down here. I've been in bed. Sick. I think I've got the flu.
It was stomach cramps yesterday. I gave you a second chance, but...
I had to cover your shift.
Stumbling around with my bad back while you're in here... Oh, I know you're okay. Come here. Where is she?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Come on, answer. It's written all over your face. It's a girl from school, right?
Yeah, you got me.
You dirty dog. Listen, if you needed a reason to skive off work, I mean, that is it. So come on, tell us, what's she like?
She's stunning.
Yeah.
Dead clever. And she's got an amazing smile.
So did you get something to the face, or did you strike a home run?
We were just talking, actually.
Right, well, listen, I'll leave you to it, yeah?
Yeah.
And next time you want to have a bit of romance, you tell me, right? Yeah? Hey. Nice one.
Bye.
So bad.
Yes, I should never have come here. I've got family. Mac needs me. Ellie and Alfie need me. I'm so selfish.
No, you deserve the right to be happy.
If anyone found me here, I could get arrested.
I'm 16, all right? This is my choice.
Look, I'm your teacher. I need to go home.
Dirk's okay. I mean, do you think Armstrong will come back for him?
Mum, have you taken your pills this morning? I mean, did the doctor say how long it would take to kick in?
Will you stop fussing? It's him.
You've got what you wanted. I'm leaving town for good.
I'll miss you, Cindy. I won't ever forget you.
Why did you say that to her? Why?
Just keeping things light. Where has it been? I don't know, you've not made a copy.
You just have to trust me. That's a lip.
Fine, thanks.
You're not even a copper anymore.
That's only a matter of time.
I don't think so.
What's with all the aggro? We're going to be good neighbours soon.
I won't tell you again. You leave my family alone.
Oh, what? I'll have you banged up so fast you won't have time to kiss Cindy goodbye. Don't worry, though. I'll take good care of her. Shame you didn't finish the job.
That's your final warning.
It's not me they need to be worried about.
It's time you and I had a little chat.
Did you disappear now? Or did I not make myself clear yesterday?
Who's Jessica?
2008, or Claire, 2010, did they give you permission to take hundreds of photographs of them?
How did you
remotely access your hard drive? Easy when you know how.
Prove it.
Meet me tomorrow, and I'll hand over all the evidence. It'll all disappear as long as you do.
Hand it over then.
I don't care where it is on this planet you end up, as long as it's as far away from the Cunninghams as possible.
Cindy's a waste of oxygen. A tart without a heart. Pretty to look at, mate.
How dare you say that about her? She's a good, decent person. They're good people. Do you hear me?
All right. I get the message. What is your deal with that family anyway?
Get out of here. Now.
Just checking you and the others didn't all end up in the pub.
Very funny.
No, that was good. Just thanks for pushing it, yeah?
Yeah, and you do understand about the job, right? Just until you're sorted.
Of course. Look, I've got to go, yeah?
Speak later.
Hey, so the fridge freezer is on the blink again. Ella's fish fingers have defrosted. How was your day?
Not much better, I'm afraid. The cat phone's gone bust. I can't go back there.
What?
Well, the way he runs the business is a joke. I mean, I could do it with my eyes closed.
You mean you've been given the boot for drinking again?
Look, I'll find something else.
Do you know, you should get that printed on a T-shirt. In the meantime, the council tax is overdue. We still haven't paid the rent and social services are breathing down our neck.
Mandy, I don't need this. I'm trying, all right?
Try harder. Do you know, I clean offices at 6 o'clock in the morning. I come back here, scrub this place, feed our daughter.
Well, anyone could pick up a feather duster.
Well, go on then and be my guest.
Mandy!
When are you going to be a proper father figure for Ella? She needs stability. We both do.
I'll sort something out. Come here. You know I love you.
I love you too. I'm just fed up.
Just give me another chance, yeah?
I just wish you'd stop drinking.
Look, I'm sorry. Right, I should be more understanding. I hope you're okay.
Looking for you everywhere. I hate seeing you upset.
I don't know what to do.
What have you guys been up to?
We had our own private sunbed party.
Yeah, only it didn't exactly go to plan.
Yeah, he had a little sunbed malfunction. How was Daniel?
Wailed every time I went to the loo, which was about 17 times.
Sorry, Kurt. Look, I owe you one. Today's just what I needed. You know, spending time with him just really makes me smile. Right, I'm nipping to the toilet. Back in a sec.
I tried to tell her, Courtney. Honestly. She just kept going on about how it's okay to make mistakes and that we will both learn about being parents together.
She really loves you, doesn't she?
Well, I hope so. I love her. Look, everyone's been against us from the start. I just don't want a stupid mistake like that to ruin the best thing that's ever, ever happened to me.
Fine. But if you ever feel that rage building up inside you, walk away. Understand me?
It won't happen again. Yeah, I promise.
Nita here, please leave me a message.
Dirk, have you seen Nita on your travels?
No, mate. Sorry.
Dirk, is
Listen, you don't have to worry about Armstrong anymore. He's perfectly fine.
Unfortunately, he called. We know he's not.
Well, where was he?
It doesn't matter. He's gone. Whatever you said, it worked.
Thank you for being my Dirk in shining armour.
I can't believe we thought I'd done him in. I'm not normally like that.
Yeah, I know, and that is why I love you so much.
I just wanted him to leave you in peace. You've been so scared. I felt useless.
Well, for whatever reason, he's doing a bunk so we can relax now.
What makes a man like that tick is what I'd like to know.
Vulnerable women? Gets a thrill from being in control? God, it makes me shudder to think he's not behind bars. I'm just going the way.
Hey, fancy seeing you lot here. Just popped in for half a shandy, all good.
Yeah, couldn't be better. What have you been up to today?
Not much. Been as quiet as a mouse.
What are you like? Scared of your own shadow?
Yeah.
Oh, look, I've got to go. I've got Max dinner to cook. He won't want the salad again tonight. Rabbit food, he calls it.
Stay with me.
I can't.
Today was bad. Beyond messed up, and we should have been more careful, but I can do better at this.
It's not your fault. It's all mine.
No, it won't happen again.
Like, if I leave now, then Mac won't suspect a thing.
No! We can fix this. Why are you running away from me?
Because I'm scared.
You shouldn't be living your life in fear of Mac.
I'm scared because... how much I love you. I've never felt this way before. And I'm terrified.
And friendships are bonding, but could there be something more to it? Or is it all over before it's even started? It's Brand New Eden, Paradise Lost, tonight at 10. And just before it at 9 over on E4, Something So Sick It's Really, Really Sick in Brand New Tattoo Fixers on Holiday. Next tonight, though, we've the latest Channel 4 news.
Thank you.